On behalf of myself, Jared, Anna, Nimra, and Han, we would like to leave you with these few final thoughts.
We have mentioned the damage to major water sources in Flint, Detroit, and West Michigan, and have discussed the impact PFAS is having on our community currently. In closing, we would like to leave you with a quote from Benjamin Franklin. It is when the well goes dry that we truly know the worth of water.